In this video, we will go through the transfer in transfer process, which is to be carried out through the source system for the different groups. The transfer out mechanism can be carried out through this transfer trap, which is present under the beneficiary. This feature is available for multiple roles such as care coordinator, counselor, medical officer, pharmacist, and even the data manager. So once you click the transfer tab, you will see three sets of tabs coming up under this section. One is transfer in, the other one is transfer due for transfer out, and the third one is transfer out. Transfer in refers to the beneficiaries who have been transferred from other facilities to this facility. For instance, any facility in Delhi could transfer out beneficiary to this Jalandhar facility, and the Jalandhar can then just accept it by giving a new set of PAR or ART number. However, in case certain beneficiaries have not been transferred out to Jalandhar but they still visit Jalandhar, they can be searched out using the username, PID or PID, and then it will show up over here. So this is how beneficiaries can be accepted in any facility. Second, the tab patients due for transfer out refers to all the beneficiaries who have been transferred out from my facility and are still pending to be accepted in any other facility. So in case a particular facility wants to cancel the transfer out process, they will have to just click on this cancel button and it will move back to the beneficiary list. The third tab, transferred out, refers to all the beneficiaries who have been transferred out from my facility and have been accepted in any other facility. For instance, this beneficiary has been transferred out on 19th August and it has been accepted in the facility in Rajasthan. So these are the broad three tabs under the transfers. Coming back to the beneficiary section, if you want to transfer out a beneficiary, you will have to click on the edit option, scroll down and select is transfer. Once you have selected the facility where you want to transfer it, select update. And this will complete the transfer out process. Once a beneficiary has been transferred out, a yellow colored flag will show up marking that this beneficiary has been transferred out. And when you hover on top of this particular label, it will also show the facility to which it has been transferred out. All the beneficiaries who have been transferred out and accepted in any other ERT facility will show up with this green flag, and that record will not disappear from this list over here.